Good morning, students. Hope you all are safe and doing hard work. Welcome to the computer class of 3rd standard. In the previous session, I have discussed practicals of Tux Paint. I hope you all have done practice of making beautiful scenes in Tux Paint program. Today, we will discuss key terms and icons of Lesson number 8, More on Tux Paint, of pages 73, 74 and 75. The objective is to learn key terms and to identify different tools of Tux Paint program. I am going to discuss the key terms. Number 1, paint tool. Number 2, eraser tool. Number 3, line tool. Number 4, fill tool. Number 5, flower tool. Number 6, grass tool. So let us start with the first key term, that is paint tool. Paint tool is used to draw freehand drawing. Just like a pencil, you can use paint tool to make freehand pictures, images or shape. Look here, this is the icon of paint tool, that is like a paintbrush. You can draw any freehand drawing using paint tool, like I have drawn a star using this icon. Come to next. Second key term is eraser tool. Eraser tool is used to rub a part of drawing. Like in your copy, you can rub your mistakes using eraser. So students, similarly, in Tux Paint program, if you want to erase any part of your drawing, you can do it using eraser tool. This is the icon of eraser tool. See, I have erased the part of this image using the eraser tool. Next is line tool. Line tool is used to draw straight lines. The icon of line tool is, you can see here. Now, in your drawing, you can use line tool option to draw lines of different shapes. You can see, I have drawn the straight lines of different shape using line tool option. Next, fill tool. Fill tool is used to fill color in an object. The identification of fill tool is this, like a bucket, from where you can fill any color in your drawing. See, I have filled orange color using fill tool option in the circle. Next key term is flower tool. Flower tool is used to draw flower in the drawing. The icon of flower tool is like a single flower. Students, if you want to insert ready-made flowers in your drawing, then you can use flower tool option to make your drawing more beautiful. Next key term is grass tool. Grass tool is used to draw grass in the drawing. The identification of grass tool you can see here. So, to give grass effect in your drawing, you can use grass tool option which is present under the magic tool. Students, Today I have discussed the key terms paint tool, eraser tool, line tool, fill tool, flat tool and grass tool. I hope it's clear to you all. I will discuss further new topics in next session. Till then, learn and write the key terms on your copy. Thank you.